Moderno Online.
Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to play the song called O for the Wings of a Dove, composed by Felix Mendelssohn. In this first video tutorial, we will learn the first part of the song, and parts 2 and 3 are on the website. Please have a look. So begin the first part with the right hand. Right hand plays third finger on A. B flat. Fourth is on C. Fifth is on F. Fourth is on C. Third is on G. F sharp A. G and B flat. Third is on B flat. D, G, and C. Alright, now we'll look at the left hand. Left hand plays fifth finger on F. First is on B flat. Again G. Alright, so as soon as you've mastered each hand separately, we can now combine hands together. Left hand plays fifth finger on F, and right hand plays third finger on A together. Thank you. So this is it for the first part for the song, O for the Wings of a Dove. See you in part 2.